out of their front yard.
It was shocking. It was surprising because it was in less than 5 minutes. It was from one moment to another one.
It happened at their home in the South Valley last night. Claudia Jimenez says she was outside with her pups. She turned her attention away just long enough for the woman to grab her brown and white Shih Tzu Pirate. Jimenez suspects the woman is a neighbor. She's asking for help finding out who this woman is and for tips that may lead her to her dog.